Backstage, he does not hold the title of King of the World. She assures King Booker that by the end of their match, the Undertaker himself will be compelled to acknowledge Booker's superiority, declaring,
"All hail King Booker!"